you coming to Revmira?
Sí.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
On my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt. This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years. Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia?
Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay, gracias. Squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Hope Talia and Paolo made it out. Maybe they left a note. Someone was definitely here. They wanted others to follow. Clara, Maximas Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
See, they won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Danny.
They tried to run with that? Idiotas. Hostage.
Por favor, we can work something out.
Free me, please. Gracias.
Ningún problema. Coño, how much junk did they bring? That music must be Maximas Matanzas. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Inga, hope I'm not too late.
There's the officer in charge.
Clara, I think I found Maximas Matanzas' hiding spot. But Castillo's soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
better watch myself here.
Careful, Princessa! You will ruin your singing voice!
I see a medic.
Pasar menos tiempo en el burdel. Estoy embrujada.
American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross. But yeah, okay. That's the last of them.
You! Get me down from here!
Okay, okay! I'm coming!
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ah, ding!
You must be Talia.
Move!
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my...
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Clara, good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Let's see what I'm gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? I don't need... We got a lot to do here. Clara Garcia's head.
We live in a swamp. We need all the help we can get. I want
fucking
to live
Burgos
in a city again with
shit.
My wife and not worry about being thrown in jail.
Hey, I want the same it's with my boyfriend. But how do we know Libertad is really on our side?
It's a gamble. But Clara is actually fighting Castillo, so that says something.
When Yara in law recognizes me and my husband, then I can join Libertad with confidence.
Who told you that?
I can't wait for that. I need to start fighting for my life. Now.
I can use a saw, so they think I can do everything.
¿Qué? Who told you that?
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.